We are going to play some Slime Rancher tonight for our chill stream. If you didn't see the last episode of Stardew Valley, or you weren't here in the last stream, not the Harry Potter stream, but the one before that, we kind of decided that we're going to put Stardew Valley in the back burner for a while until the new update comes out, and then we'll start playing it again. But in the meantime, we're going to play some Slime Rancher. I don't know really anything about this game. I haven't played it at all yet. This is early access, so it's not completed. But it's been recommended to me, so I thought we would give it a try. And I hope you guys are down for that. I really like Food Says, I'm still sad I missed Harry Potter stream. Dude, you didn't miss much because we, had some technical difficulties and we didn't get very far. I don't know if I should just, like, do a let's play of that game, or if we should just try to stream it again. what do you guys think about that? I'm gonna go with this little fox one. Game mode, live the life of a slime rancher and explore the wonders of the far, far range at your own pace, or a mad sprint. No, we're not gonna do that, because that's not, doesn't sound very chill. Game name should only contain letters and numbers. Okay, you counted a space? What the heck? Oh. Oh my gosh, what is happening? Okay. Whoa, that's like, where are settings? Can we turn down sensitivity at all? Yeah, there we go. That was, like, way too crazy. This is a little better. Okay. I'm jumping! Your vac pack can vac things up and store them in a vac tank. Oh. Ha! You're in my vacuum now. Oh, okay. So you have, like, different kind of slots here. Slimes are the key to your success. Shoot slimes through the corral barrier into the corral on the ranch. Okay, so I gotta select this guy and... Oh! There he goes! You're mine now, bitch. I'm gonna get this one. This is, like, reminds me of the portal gun. Okay, well, I did that. Now what? What is this? Okay. Oh, upgrades. Well, I don't have enough for that right now. So this is my ranch. I hope you guys like it. I like how colorful this game is. Get in there. Everybody name the slimes. Chicken! Yes. Tasty food acquired. Foods like fruits, veggies, or chickens are used to feed slimes. Try shooting food at a pink slime. They'll eat anything. Oh, that's comforting. Have a chicken. Good lord. Fat ass. Give me this. What is this? Pink port. What does that do? Oh, they make plorts. Head on over to the plort market to cash in your plort. Okay, where is... Oh. Oh, so that's an objective. Oh. Okay. I was wondering why there was a giant star. The plort market gives you new bucks for your hard-earned plorts. Shoot a plort into the plort market and earn some cash. Okay. Was that just worth a dollar? Really? A dollar? My hard work. Oh. Okay. Well, I never read the rules. I just fluff around and just make mistakes until I figure it out. Alright, you've learned the fundamentals. Now it's time to get out there and explore. Remember, the best way to becoming a pro rancher is to experiment. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Okay. Well, I see some slimes over here. And a plort. Get in here. Whoa, where'd he go? Get in my vacuum. Plorts can also make your slimes transform. How does that work? I'm guessing I can't do this yet. Oh my gosh. I am broke. I can't afford this real estate. Alright, get in there. Yeah, Cat Merlier said she liked the pink chat. I thought it would kind of go well, because, like, there were pink slimes. And it just seemed like it would go well with the overall color scheme. So should I make this money, or should I do something with this plort? What does this do? Oh, so I can make... Alright, this just lets me make stuff. Don't need it, burn it. Okay. Nova 6 says, I finally got Mass Effect 2 and 3. Awesome! Did you start playing yet? The Grotto. Another expansion. I'm trying to explore. Not be reminded of how poor I am. Get enough of that in my regular life, thank you. Name the slime chicken and the chicken slime. The chicken's dead. So, was this my house? Can I like go in my house? Sleep into, oh. The 7Z Corporation would like to welcome you to the far, far range and extend our support in your bold new venture as a slime rancher. We look forward to you supplying us with a steady flow of plorts, for which we will pay handsomely. We would also like to request that you exercise caution in your first few days on the range until you get more familiar with your surroundings. Traveling at night is not advisable. Oh, they're zombos. They're zombie slimes. Lastly, should you require any additional tools for your backpack, the 7Z Corporation would be pleased to provide them to you from the shop, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I guess I don't get to look at my beautiful house. How do I go places? Ooh, what's this? Can I step on it? Well, that was... uneventful. You just finished the second within 33 hours? Oh my gosh, wow. Hi, Lukacs? I'm not sure. That's probably not correct. Dry reef. Okay. I guess that means this air. Oh my gosh, look at all these jelly beans. What are you doing? Excuse me. Ah! They seem really happy about it, though. Like, I don't really feel too bad. Hey, come here, plort. I don't really feel too bad about sucking them up because they seem to enjoy it. And when you enjoy a good sucking, I'm not sure where I was going with that, but you know what I mean. Pogo fruit. Ah! You'd only hold 20? We'll find out. Oh, yeah, that guy got bounced out. Sorry. Sorry, William. I gotta go. Back. The slimes enjoy being sucked. I don't have to finish what tonight? What don't I have to finish tonight? I'm confused. Hey, we got some, like, new people here today. Wow, that was a lot. Would you guys like a carrot? I don't know if they all have to eat. Or, like... No, I don't want you. I want the plort. Can I just get the plort? Do I have to be in here to get... I keep being afraid that they're gonna, like, kill me, like, in Stardew Valley. Can you guys move so I can get the plorts? I didn't actually want you. I wanted the plorts. Get back in there. Oh no! No, come back! Jeeves! Donovan! Is there too many in there? Is that the problem? Or did I just, like, miss? Nah, they're stuck. What's this? Oh, chicken! Hey, man. They can climb on each other and escape? You fucks! Don't you freaking escape, I got a chicken for you. Oh, you don't want to put too many in there? Alright, well, we'll suck some of them back out then. Haha! Now you can't get out. Another chicken. Oh, I can't. I don't have enough room. Should I turn my plorts into money or should I do something else with them? I should probably build, like, another corral or something. That would cost all my money, though. Put chickens in their place. Oh my gosh. No, I can't build that. I don't have enough money. What are you going to do with that? Money? Okay. Brianza Rest says, I might not talk much today. I'm having one of those days where you feel like you're just wasting your life away and that you are never gonna go anywhere. You're never gonna get anywhere. That's me on a daily basis, man. Just like constant breakdowns. Oh. I thought it only gave me one. It gave me 11. Okay, well that's a little bit better. I guess the plorts are worth something, then. Come here, chicken. Chicken! Chicken! Oh look, another chicken. Okay. Have a chicken! Have another chicken. They seem to like the chickens. Okay, I can't, or I shouldn't leave at night, which it said. So let's make another corral. Whoa. Okay. Just so that I can, like, get rid of some of these other slimes. Give me a plort. Haha. Probably some in here, yeah. Hey, do you guys mind? Hubert. I accidentally always get the slimes when I don't mean to do that. Right, let's go get some money. Feed them the other food, the pogo fruit, you mean, Cap? That's lame, John Monroe. The time it takes to make the slime cages are faster than Robin, at least. I don't want you, slime. I only have one little plort. Okay, I should probably, like, go to bed, I guess. My portal gun is, like, my favorite thing. FK306 says, it's too easy to imagine you feeding my babies to the slimes. I would never feed your chickens to the slimes. Only these derpy ones that I find out near my house that just seem to creep around. That slime plush does look really horrifying. It kind of looks like a deflated basketball that somebody drew a face on because they were really lonely. Oh, all right, carrots on my porch. Who put carrots on my porch? Do I have like a creepy... Oh, well, that's cool. Do I have like a creepy farmer neighbor? You bastards, you better not get out. I'm gonna murder you. Murder all of you. Here, have that. You're not getting out. We've been over this. How much money do I have? Not much. FK36 says, update on Roro and Fifi. Fifi regrew the feather she lost, so her skin is no longer exposed. As for Roro, he is a really fast one-legged chicken. What happened to them? Did they get... Were they attacked by, like, a fox or something? Is there anything else that I can do with slimes besides putting them in the corral? Because I don't want it to be like too much. Too many slimes and then they like escape. Hey! What a little bitch. I was gonna take that fruit. They escaped. Okay. Oh, they're just like eating random food. Well, not anymore. I'm destroying their habitat. I mean, I guess I'll leave some of them. I don't really need all of you. Get your wiggly pink butt out of my face. There's gotta be other colors too. Oh, there's like plorts all over the place over here. Chickadoo. So little and soft, you think they're filled with marshmallows? Oh, I sucked one up. Well, that's probably not good. John Monroe says, oh my god, you guys, my English teacher had a Team Instinct pin, which triggered three other students. That's pretty funny. So there are other slimes? Okay, good. I think it can only hold 20 plorts though. Yeah. I kinda wanna like take them back. Hey, get out of here, I'll run you over. Let the chickadoo grow up? How? How do I do that? I literally know nothing about this game. Like, I haven't even watched anyone play it. So I am going in like completely blind for this one. You can upgrade the... Upgrade what? Your bag? Cool. Okay. Right. We'll see how much that costs. Tank booster? Allows you to hold 30 units of whatever you can back up. Your energy? What? I don't even know what that's for. Personal jetpack? Hmm. I think I'm gonna wait on that because if I construct... I guess I could construct a cube. Get you little bastard. We are gonna have words. Okay, we'll build a coop and then put these little chickies in here. Do I have to feed them? Probably. Here, you want a carrot? Are you gonna eat it? No, get out of here! You know what? Freaking slime sassing me. We need to make the wall higher. That's the problem. Hey, silly Jilly, what's up? Oh geez, FK306, that's awful. None of our animals are outside. I mean, we just have like cats and dogs and stuff. But none of them are outside, so we don't have to worry about that. Also, if we let them outside, we live on a highway, so that would not be good. Oh, what is over there? My favorite slime? I don't know, I just started playing this. So I have... That looks not good. Oh my. Oh, I can shoot them? So I would just have to take it back like this, probably? Woo! Can I shoot them into the other ones and murder them? Alright, I guess we'll get some of these blue guys, because we don't have any of those. That guy is like... just... rocking all over the place. You get other slimes at night? It said not to go out at night. Is it lying to me? What is this? It's a little cat thing. I want that. Ah. I want that, but my stupid bag is full. What is going on up there? Alright, well, I'm gonna take one of the- Whoa! I guess I'll take you with me? Wait. I don't think this is- What is this? Oh. Probably don't want to go in there. That seems like death. So I'm just gonna take him back up here. And... Whoop. Is this where I came from? Where the heck did I come from? I'm lost already. We knew it would happen. It's just a matter of when. Will you stop hitting me? Jerk. No, this is the evil cave. We don't want to be in here. We don't want to be in here. Oh, right. I can jump. I forgot that I could jump. Wow. Well, that would have been nice to know. Thanks, Silly Jilly. I hope so, too. I'm enjoying it so far. It's pretty chill. There isn't a mini-map? That's lame. Hey, gamer girl, what's up? There should be a map. That would really help me. Are they escaping again? I'm gonna freak out. Have some carrots. Oh yeah, I can't pick them up right now. Can I put the rock slimes in with these guys? Are they gonna like kill each other? Whoa! They just like evolved. Have a carrot. pink ones eat everything. Okay. Wow. Was not expecting that. You're very close to me, Jeeves. I hope this doesn't make it easier for them to get out, having the big ones. They change when you put different slimes in there. Interesting. Hey, Sailor Seal, what's up? This game is so odd. I am glad to hear that you are good, Gamer Girl. Is your first time on Twitch, Silly Jilly? Well, that's exciting. Did they get in here and eat my chickens? You little... You know what? Oh no, there's one. Well, you guys need to not be in here. I'm gonna have to make another corral. It's getting ridiculous. Oh, I can't afford one. Have to get more plorts. Really didn't want to suck you guys up. I just want the money. Or the money maker, I should say. Didn't actually want you. Get over here. We will not have any escapees. Come back. I think they did eat my chickens. Dang it. There's nothing in there. So I guess your health regenerates, considering that I've gotten hit in the face probably 10 times by those rock ones. Tristasius says, I feel like I should change my username because everyone else's isn't their real name. I don't know. I think that Cracking Knuckles' parents named him that. It's pretty presumptuous to think that. Oh goodness. Don't lie, John Monroe. We know that's not your real name. I thought about upping my inventory so that when I go out, I can carry more stuff, but I don't have enough. Maybe I'll just feed them and then... Hey, eat this! Give me some more plorts. Can- what, sir? Oh god. This is not going well. I just want my plorts, man. I just want this. Ugh. I'm playing this on PC. I don't know if it's actually been released on anything else. Alright, so we're gonna get the tank booster. So we can carry more stuff. I wish you could carry, like, maybe 5 items instead of 4, but whatever. Alright, what is this? What is this one? Get back over here. What? I'm confused what this is. I'm not sure what to do there. But we need to go to bed, probably. Time to sleep. Okay, did any of you escape? Yes, of course you did. Of course you did. Alright, let's go. Collect stuff. I don't want any of you, I just want the plorts and probably the carrots. I just want the plorts! I don't want any of you guys, I already have enough pink slimes to last me a lifetime. I always get confused and, like, turned around. There we go. Making my way downtown stealing carrots. Well, is it really stealing? I don't think it belongs to anyone. I like to think of it as borrowing with no intention of returning. Whoa. You guys are shooting out of the ground. Give me a rock, plort! It is not stealing. Also, I don't think anybody owns this land, so it's not stealing. Where are the... I'm gonna get so freaking lost. Whoa! Oh, I want to take him with me, but I don't have enough room. Oh, I threw the chicken. Roostro. Well. Whoa. The cats are just falling out of the sky down there. All right, we got to come back. We got to turn in all our money. And then, oh, I can't get any more. Turn in all our money. Come back. Get a cat slime thing. These are our goals so far. Oh no. I think it's up here. I kind of figured that if you put a rooster and chicken in the coop, then you would get little babby chickens. But I don't have enough room, so we're gonna go back, and hopefully it'll still be there. I need, like, man, maybe I should buy that stupid jetpack. I don't know if it would really save a lot of time or not. How much was it? Was it 300? Is the jetpack worth it? No, it's 350. Dang it. Have a carrot. You guys gotta stop escaping. Can I sell the slimes? That is the real question. Well. Can you go in there and just leave me alone? I just want the plort. Just want the plort. Okay. It'll help you later. The jetpack? But I can't use it now. Umbreon's RS, why don't you just do that? If you don't like your name, then go by your middle name. People have done it. Oh wait, time to buy the jetpack. Okay, how do I use the jetpack? Okay, we're using the jetpack for 2 seconds. Does it regenerate? Okay, good. I was gonna say, if it did not regenerate, that would have been so lame. Cracky Knuckles says, BRB, time to do some serious cooking. You can upgrade the cages to automatically- what? Hold on. We must go back. That would be super useful. How do I just maybe go up to this thing? Oh, okay. Well, an air net. Huh. Plort collector. That's cool. Alright, so that is important. Also, building higher walls would be good too. Hey, Bacane Canyon? That's probably not even close. Some slimes die in the day? What? Poor slimes. I just want the plorts. I don't really care about any of you. Okay, so we need to go get that chicken and the rooster. If I can find it again. And some cat slimes. Okay. If you want to put more than 10 slimes in a corral, then get higher walls and an air net. Okay. Well, we probably already have more than more than that in one of them, so we'll definitely need to do the high walls thing. Come here, chicken. I got an achievement for what I don't know. No! I don't want you. I don't like you. Okay, here's a chicken. There he is. Alright, we gotta get rid of this carrot. Come here, rooster. You derp. No, we don't have enough room for the cats! The pink rock slimes remind you of Corsola? It's Bacane? Is that what it is? Tristasir said, when Kita said my name, she started freaking out because she thinks I'm literally in the video. Your sister, that's funny. No! Come back, chicken! No! He ate my rooster. Ugh! I'm not happy about it. Get out of my way. That was fun. For like 2 seconds. What are you guys doing down here? Cat slime? Or tabby slime, whatever. Oh my gosh, they like... They mated! Ooh, I really like food. Thank you for the follow. I thought you were already following me. Did you just want to see Amethyst dance? No! I keep shooting them by accident. They just like keep evolving. Are they hurting me? I don't think so. Unlike the rock ones. No. You just wanted to see Amethyst dancing. Sarad says fusion is a cheap tactic to make weak slime stronger. Only a Jasper would say that. Your name is basically stupid cat meow in Japanese. The on-screen chat froze, did it? Did it freeze again? Is it doing this garbage again? I hope it like resets now. Could someone please explain to me what this game is? I don't know, does somebody want to explain it? You guys know the game better than me, I just started playing. Don't do anything fun while you're away? Dude, I don't have a choice. I can't, like, I'm not gonna remember how to pronounce that. Is there a shortened version that I can call you? Bacana-yi? Now that they're gone, let's have so much fun. True that. BRB gonna watch Steven Universe. It's Squishy Pixel says it's a game about sucking and keeping slimes hostage. Yeah, you're basically like a farmer and you go around catching slimes and they can like evolve and stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much what it is. Get in there. Can you not be in here, please? How can I murder them if they make me angry? Can somebody answer me that? There's no point in having this cube here because the stupid pink rock things just escape and then eat my chickens. Baka Neko Nyan? Is that how you say it? Baka Nay? Throw them in the water? Oh, that'll kill them. Whoa! Excuse me. Excuse me. Where's the water? Where's water for me to throw them into? Useless creatures. Oh, there's water behind the house. I think I'm going to do that. Oh my gosh, there's so many cats. Nope, come here. You're going to die. Come here. We're just gonna have some fun. I mean, it's not going to. Bye! I feel nothing. See you later, Shadow Wolf Fang. Thanks for coming to the stream. The slimes are rioting. I'm really sick of their garbage, to be honest with you. So, I don't like this one. So, look, he's all happy. He's so happy. Die! Oh no. I guess that's what I get. When you're knocked out, you'll rest at least 12 hours in order to recover. If you're not careful, you might wake up to a mob of hungry, unruly slimes. Well, Nugget Paul says, I give that slime 9 out of 10 because the splash was too big. Right? I agree. Here, you can go in here. They're like all over the freaking place. There's no point in having this many. Like, you can't really do anything with them anyway. Can't sell them or anything. So, they're always hungry and unruly, though. If you like fooling around in games, you should pick up Metal Gear Solid 5. I've never played a Metal Gear game. Bye. You're dead to me. Yeah, that's probably a good idea to have bigger walls. To just be good at the game would be helpful. Like, that should be an objective. Because thus far, I am not doing very well. I don't... How much? 350. Oh, okay. Well, they're gonna have to wait, because I don't have any food right now. So, we're just gonna have to go on a super fun quest to get some food. Slime lives matter. Not to me. You know what matters? Money. Achievement unlocked, actually being good at the game. Yeah, I don't think so. It's probably not going to happen. Oh, you finally finished Link Between Worlds? That's awesome. I still haven't finished Return to Poplocroyce because I'm still mad at it. I recorded like, I don't know, 11 episodes in advance and then got really mad at it and haven't played it since. But I kind of need to do that because... Whoa, jeez. Just like ate a chicken. Kind of need to do that because I'm almost out of episodes that I recorded. Get out of my face. You call yourself a rancher, the slimes call you an executioner. They do. They probably see me coming and flee for their lives. Why are you even collecting the slimes? You only get money from the plorts you collect, right? Yeah. I don't know. Because you're a slime rancher and you gotta raise them and stuff. I don't know. Ah! Don't ask me questions. I don't know. I don't know the answers. I don't have all the answers. So, did any of you guys watch my Telltale Batman episode? I know it went up really late because YouTube was being stupid and took four freaking ever to upload it, even though it wasn't that long compared to like some of my Stardew Valley videos. What is that? What is that monstrosity? Jeez. Yeah, I'm scared too. I feel ya, slime. Like, I don't... What is this? What? What just happened? I just saved your life somehow, probably, from that thing. I don't know. You're going to watch it when the stream started? Yeah, I was just wondering what you guys thought of it. Like, what you thought of the video, what you thought of the actual... No, we're not going that way. What you thought of the actual game itself. What? Oh, I thought it might like a carrot. Did not really, what? Okay, so this one is trying to jump into this one's mouth. Is what I think is happening. I feel like I need to censor that. I don't know if that's appropriate for YouTube. Why would I break that guy's arm? He deserved it. I don't know. There were a couple things I could have been a lot meaner than I was. But I thought it was really good. I liked the story a lot. Like, I think it's... Because it's different, it's not just like... It's not like just going by any of the comics. They're kind of like doing something fresh with it. But I think they're doing a pretty good job. Because they could really screw that up quite easily. But... I really enjoyed it. And I can't wait for the second episode to come out so I can play it. What console? PS4 and Xbox One. And then it's obviously on PC. You're downloading Slime Rancher right now. Bruce was so savage about the wine. I know! Did you see that part? Because I was like... It gave me the option. I thought he was gonna make a joke about like, oh, you guys are just here drinking my expensive wine. And then he was such an asshole. And I was like, what the heck? That is not what I was expecting you to say, Bruce. Jeez. He's so savage. That's not a spoiler, Quinn. So, cry about it. That's not a spoiler! Saying that Bruce made a savage comment about the wine is not a spoiler. Also, when are you gonna play it? Are you gonna buy it? I'm glad you liked the episode of Steven Universe. Oh, you didn't want it to escalate? Well, Batman dies, so, I mean, that's not a spoiler, right? He dies, and then Nightwing has to become Batman and take over. It's very sad. Oh, I have money now. I'm gonna build some higher walls. Jeez. Purchase. Ha 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 ha. Guess what? You're going in this one. Eat it. Can I build even higher walls? Sarad says, spoiler, Bruce's parents die. I think it would be a bigger spoiler if they didn't die. I'd be like, what? What kind of story is this? Also, Catwoman is an actual cat. It was a really bad experiment. And the Joker has grills. Because that would be just completely... nobody would ever do that. And a tattoo on his forehead. You'll play while we catch up on Steven Universe? Oh, really? How are you gonna do that? Oh, I forgot to tell all of you guys, but I have family coming down tomorrow and staying all weekend, so... I don't know if I'm gonna stream until 10 like usual. Probably gonna cut it early because I got stuff to do. I wanna make sure that I have my videos all ready for the rest of the week because I won't be able to record when they are here. So. I hear a chicken. There's like no point in me putting chickens in the... and that there's a lot of chickens up here. Oh my gosh. I feel like this is just chicken abuse. What's the water for? Can I step on it? Can I suck it up? Whoops. Didn't really mean to do that, but whatever. Oh, there it is. Aw, man, he ate it. Fine, whatever. I don't want the slimes. I want these. I really wish you could kind of like set it on something to suck up so that you didn't accidentally suck up things that you didn't actually want. Like those stupid rock things. I don't have a life. Don't start rumors like that. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh, and Cam Quinlan's coming down tomorrow too, but nobody cares about her, so. Remember the tabby slime you offered by giving him a carrot? You feed him meat and you'll get a key to unlock more land. Oh, you mean the big one? Can I make it? Probably not. The really big one? He was like over here, wasn't he? Oh my gosh, I'm probably gonna like regret this so much, but we're doing it. He's over here. So we'll give him this chicken. Sir? He didn't give me anything. Do I need to feed him more? I fed him like 5 chickens. Can I feed him his own child? No. He needs a lot of chicken? Oh, I should tell them about the letter. Sorry. Goodbye. Ego Batman wants me to tell you about the letter that he wrote me. Because I totally want to relive that experience. So, he had his surgery not too long ago. Obviously, you guys know this. And while, like, this is the first week he's been back to work. So he was off all last week. And I don't know what day it was, like Wednesday or something. He could finally sit up, which he couldn't do for a while because it was too painful. Ooh, I want that thing. Later. Yeah, so he could finally sit up, and he was sitting at his desk, and he's like, so, I didn't want to tell you this before the surgery, and I was like, I don't know where this is going. And he's like, but I wrote you a letter in the event that I died during or after the surgery, and I was like, what? So yeah, he wrote me a letter just in the event that he died, and I was like, and I was gonna find this letter, and he was just like, I made sure to put it in a place that you would eventually look, and I was like, what the hell is wrong with you? Why would you tell me this now that you have survived? You should have just kept it to yourself. And he's like, well, it had a lot of information about bank stuff that you should probably have. And I was like the name of my financial advisor. And I was like, number one, I know who that is. But also, like, that's what you wrote me in your letter. And he was like, no, that was like later. I wrote some other stuff too. And then was like, do you want to read it? And I was like, no, I don't want to read your sad, I might die from weird, like, 0.0% chance of complications. No, I don't want to read that. So I will never know what the letter said. Unless he has to have surgery again and then just uses the same letter. So, that happened. Hashtag relationship goals. Hey, X-Man. Tiny face, not like this. Oh, you found me from Animal Crossing? That's cool. I'm glad you like those videos. At least I'm assuming you like them, or else you wouldn't be here. I should read the letter on video? Oh my gosh. Ego Batman says, okay, so it was written hastily, and I didn't pick the best moment to tell you because of the pain meds. Don't blame the Vicodin. Don't you blame the Vicodin. You should not. I don't want to read it. I avoid feels. At all costs. No feels for me. Alright, we're gonna build more high walls. So that they can't get out. And I'm gonna try to sneak and get the money from them. I really like food says, I just imagined, dearest Kita, here is my bank, dude. I don't really think that was necessary. I'm pretty sure when you're married, like, I would get everything anyway. I don't think you need to explicitly state it, but I guess it was a good thought. Hey, I'm not the one starting the feels train, Nova 6. Aren't plorts like poop? I mean, kind of, I guess. I don't know why somebody's buying them then, that's kind of weird. I just want the plorts. I don't want any of you. Get out of here. Just want the money. Yeah, if any of you guys want to exchange friend codes for Animal Crossing or anything, Story of Seasons, whatever you guys want to play together, I really encourage that because I know that it's kind of hard to find people to play with. obviously, just be safe. If somebody's giving you creeper vibes, then don't exchange friend codes with the possible creeper. I don't advise that. Oh my gosh. Honey, I can teach you how to use friend codes. Where should you tell me your friend codes? Like me specifically or other users? Because you can whisper to other users. That way it won't clog up the chat. So like if somebody says, oh, do you want to exchange friend codes? Or like, give me your friend codes. Then you can just whisper them to each other. For me, the best thing to do would probably be to whisper DoodleBob, which is my bot. And then I'll just have them all in one area. Because, like, what happens is people will comment them, or they'll tweet them to me, or they'll post them on Facebook. And then it's like, like, there's so many, I don't remember who I added and who I didn't. And it gets a little crazy. You're not getting this chicken. This is for the giant cat thing. Not for you. Your internet broke, Umbreon's RS? That sucks. You know what sucks? When your internet breaks in the middle of a stream. You're just trying to stream some Harry Potter to celebrate the release of Cursed Child, which was not a really good celebration anyway.
What?
Oh. Do you need me to teach you how to add friend codes?
No.
Yeah, come here. I'll show you how to do it. It's really easy.
Go. I'm in the game right now.
Well, go, just hit the home button. See that little square?
Yeah.
Yeah, like that's your friend list. You just go in there and then you can add people's codes. But you have to add the code and they have to add the code for you to actually be friends. Oh. Like you both have to do it.
Okay.
So that you can't just add someone and then be like, I don't want to be friends with you. Okay. So, that's how you do it. Have a chicken. That is what happened. It really wasn't that I got angry about the brightness. I literally could not connect. Like, I tried to fix the brightness and then got it fixed, and then OBS would not connect to Twitch. I don't know if it was a Twitch problem or an OBS problem. I have no idea. It would not do anything. I restarted the computer. I restarted OBS. I redownloaded OBS. I changed my settings. I reset the Elgato. I reset the PlayStation. Like, it was so bad. And I was just like, there. I literally cannot fix the stream. So there was, like, nothing I could do, unfortunately. But, we'll play it some other time. I don't know, did you guys, like, answer? I might have missed it. If you guys would like to see that as a Let's Play, or if you want to see it as a stream. I don't know why I just sucked that up. I don't have any more room for that. I don't know if you guys have a preference. I'm kind of trying to decide if I want to do Phoenix Wright or not, the new one that's coming out, because Phoenix Wright didn't do very well in terms of, I'm not going there, in terms of views. Hey, I'm stuck. But the people that did watch seem to really like it. What are you? The tar. Goodbye. They're, like, all traumatized. What did that thing do to them? But anyway, the people that enjoyed Phoenix Wright, like, really liked it. And people have asked me if I'm gonna play the new one. So I'm kind of like, I don't know if I should or not. Because it's a lot of work to record. In comparison to other things. Like, it's just really time-consuming. And when something takes a lot of time and is getting, like, no views, it's kind of like, ouch. You know? The tar are the enemies of the slimes. Oh, good to know. Alright, see you later, X-Man Pie. Thanks for coming, though. Sarad says, I loved the Phoenix Wright Let's Play. See what as the Let's Play? Oh, sorry. Trista Sears, I was playing Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone for PS2 on Sunday, and then I had, like, issues connecting to Twitch, so the stream basically just died. And I couldn't do anything about it. But I just didn't know if I should just continue it, like, just make it a Let's Play, or if it would be better to just do it a stream on a different day. Would you like some carrots? You can't get out. Like, you can keep trying, but you're not gonna get out. Like, it's just not gonna happen for you. Sorry. Ooh. Plort. 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 Just the plort. Just the- there we go. No! I really like those higher walls. Very useful. Highly recommended. Tar eats your slimes? Oh. How do you kill it? Harry play? Angry Chieftain said the letter just says I'm actually Batman. What if it did, though? And he, like, gives me the entrance codes to the Batcave. That'd be pretty amazing. Is that what the letter said? FK306 says, well, what happened was I recalled you playing Phoenix Wright, and when I went to GameStop, I randomly spotted Phoenix Wright on the title of used games. Turned out to be Professor Layton versus Phoenix Wright. Didn't even know what Professor Layton was. So then I went and purchased the first four Phoenix Wrights and the first four Professor Layton games. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. They're good, though. I only played a little bit of Phoenix Wright versus Professor Layton. Professor Layton's more of a puzzle game. Phoenix Wright is more visual novel slash court drama-y. Professor Layton is much more puzzle-oriented. My grandfather loves Professor Layton so much. Like, he bought a 3DS to play Professor Layton. Oh, you suck up the water and shoot it at the tar. Okay, gotcha. I thought you meant, like, they spawned from the water. Okay, well, I will know to do that in the future. Pink slime, get out of my vacuum. Alright, no, chicken. Chicken, come back. Chicken. Stony hen? Interesting. Has a rock solid conviction in chicken stuff. Alright, well, we'll put those in the chicken pen thing. Because I think they'll be okay now that we have the higher walls. I don't think the slimes are gonna come out and eat them. Hopefully. Dude, Phoenix Wright has awesome music too. They both do. FK306 says, I blame you for my curiosity that led to me buying those games. Hey. I highly recommend them, so. Phoenix Wright games aren't the easiest to find either. Like, I remember when I was first looking for them, because I wanted to try them, and I could not find some of the other games. Like, I think I found the first one, and then I was trying to find Trials and Tribulations and Justice for All, and it took me, like, we had to go to a GameStop that was in Delaware to get them, so. Eco Batman says, no, it was a lot of feels crammed into a small letter, and you probably would have been like, what the fuck is this? Is this all you had to say to me? Well, I wasn't expecting you to die. So, the fact that the letter exists at all is a little bit concerning. Let's do the plort collector. I don't. Okay, so that's over here. So do I just like shoot food into it? Oh wait, no, that's the auto feeder. Duh. Not really thinking. Collect my plorts. Do I have to wait for it to do that? Collect my plorts. It's really surprising that you were able to find all of them, like, so easily, FK306. Because it took me forever. I want to get some of those, like, Firefly ones, but I think I'm going to wait until I have another corral. Because I don't want to put them in with my pink ones. You haven't seen me do anything productive for the past 30 minutes? Look at my cat slimes! That's extremely productive. Yeah, that's crazy, FK306. Because it took me forever to find them. Like, I looked every time we were there, and I was looking for Trauma Center for a really long time, too. But then Eco Batman just got it for me for my birthday. So sometime I'll stream that for you so you guys can laugh. Because it's very much like Phoenix Wright, except in a surgery doctor setting, and I'm super squeamish, so that would be entertaining, I'm sure. Firefly ones need the sun thing because they die during the day. Ah. So we should probably prepare before actually getting them. Pink Tabby Largo. Why doesn't this thing work? It's supposed to be collecting. Oh. Well, how do I get them out? Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, geez. Okay. I got it. I know what's going on, not really. Oh, Doodlebob doesn't like caps. It's mostly just for spamming, but I'll have to adjust it. Because, like, sometimes people spam and do stupid things. That's just, like, takes up a lot of chat, but that wasn't really long. So I'll have to check, see how many caps it allows before clearing it. Garrus's top tier husband, true dat. Man, I want to play more Mass Effect. What is this? Is this a golden chicken? What was that? It didn't go in my inventory. What was it? I'm so confused. That is crazy lucky. FK306, geez. Squishy pixels, that sounds like way dirtier than I'm sure you meant it. If anyone wants my FC, just whisper me. It was a golden slime, but it didn't go in my inventory. Sorry, chickens, it's for the greater good. For the greater good! For the greater good! Oh, they always eat them before I have a chance to get them. Whoa, a whole bunch of them just fell from the sky. No, get away from my chickens! Oh, that's a different chicken. Nope, come here, chicken. What happens when they all just like evolve and then try to kill me? Oh no, that thing. Well, there you go. How many chickens? Give me the key! Give me the key! Doodlebob's on a rampage? Doodlebob is a little bit crazy. Sometimes. Oh no. I gotta find some water to like murder these things. Why are there so many? What is happening? Do they like eat them and then become? Oh my gosh. They are chasing me. This is scary. Oh, I thought you could actually catch him. Well, I guess that thing can't get over here, so. Oh, you're playing Diablo, Lime Green Penguin? Diablo's such a good game. I love dungeon crawlers. Like Boulder's Gate. Get out of my way! Gosh, I hate you so much. I really do. Doodlebot gave I really like food a hug. Rudomaski says, thanks for the stream. It's 3:30 in Finland. I need some sleep. Oh my gosh. Thank you for coming. That's really late. Holy crap. Greetings from not Finland. It always blows my mind how people are from like complete opposite sides of the world. That is not what I wanted to do. All the money. There are a lot of cat things in there. Oh goodness. Hello, chickens. Are you having a good day? Doodle Bob, no! Yay, money! No! How did that thing get here? How do I get... Alright, that's it. Come here. We are... There's a problem. This thing bit me. It does a lot of damage. This is not good. Seriously? You're gonna eat my chickens? I don't know what to do. All right, is there one more? Is there one more? Jeez. All right, there's too many of you in here. Wow, that was just a massacre. I don't think I have any regular pink slimes left either. They're all these crazy huge cat ones. Oops. Hey. Boop! I got Boop! Alright. You guys feeling a little better? Got more room? All my chickens are dead, so that's great. Wait, one little babby survived! He's kind of derpy, but he survived. So. Catch? What do you mean catch? All the slime squashed together look like a claw machine. It does, though. It is a stressful life being a slime rancher, let me tell you. Like, I don't even know. It's very stressful. What, it wants four of those? I still don't know what that's for. Don't need it, burn it. Can you burn the slimes? The cat ones are cuter. Oh, cat. Doodlebob hugs randomly. Doodlebob will never hug who you tell Doodlebob to hug. He just plays by his own rules, you know? Let's do another one of these. I find that really useful. The first game in the Professor Layton series, I think, is The Curious Village. If I'm not... Oh, they're sleeping. There you go. Have a friend. Doodlebob was meant to creep you out. It's the whole point of Doodlebob. I don't want you, I want the food. Who would win in a rap battle, Nightbot or Doodlebob? That's a good question. I think Doodlebob is sentient. Yeah, Professor Lane games are way cheaper than Phoenix Wright games. I have like too many of the same one. Mod moved out of your town? No! Maybe he'll move to my town. So I can get all the lions. Speaking of Animal Crossing, the new episode should be uploaded. So after the stream, if you guys want to do that. Is this like a trading thing? Can I... I don't... Yeah, that's not... It wants... Oh. Duh. Whoa! Holy crap. Thanks, random trade lady. Hold on, I gotta get these chickens. Come here, chicken. Is that all of them? Oh, I think my chick grew up. There's a lot of chickens in there. Cubery. Heartbeat? What is Doodlebob? Doodlebob is one of my bots. I have Nightbot and Doodlebot. They do different things, like, oh, bye, Sarad. Thank you for hanging out. Like, if I want to program them to not allow certain words, I can do that. Or links, or caps, or symbols, or something. They kind of help with spamming. Doodlebob can do a lot more. I just haven't played with it yet. Like, eventually we're gonna get coins, like, which is, like, virtual currency that you guys can use. Like, during the stream, like, you can get coins and then use them for, like, giveaways or requests or something like that. Just different things like that. I can't really afford to do giveaways, but, you can do different things with it. Like, if I don't know what game I want to play, maybe I'll say, okay, well, if you spend whatever amount of coins you have, then you can vote or pick the game or whatever. Stuff like that. I haven't really had a chance to play around with it too much. So, those features will be coming. Just not yet. I didn't put these in here. I thought I did, but I guess I didn't. The coin thing is actually really cool. Like, there's different things that you can do with it. Like, some people do use it for, like, song requests. I don't usually play music, just because then I have to worry about copyright. Plus, I usually like the game music for whatever I'm playing, so... Normally, I don't... like, play music while I'm playing a game. But there's that. There's, like, different gambling games that you can play with your coins, like, in the chat. There's bank heists that you can do. It's all pretty cool. It's just I have to figure everything out before implementing it, obviously. Oh, FK306, you got Apollo Justice. That's awesome. Okay, Quinn, that sounds good. Do you guys have a name, any name ideas for what we should call the virtual currency? I can call it whatever I want. I can call it Kita Magic Sparkles if I want. I mean, we could keep it simple, like Kita coins or rupees or something like that. Oh, look at this lonely little berry. Hey, get over here. Dinkelberg. Kita ka-ching. That would be kind of hard to say in plural, though. How many Kita ka-chings do you have? Also sounds slightly... offensive? Nash bucks. Ah! Get some rock- wait, I don't really like the rock slimes, because then they, like, breed into those horrible monstrosities. I don't want them on my farm. Queenie Knights is- what are we talking about? Cap, you want to fill Queenie Knight in? Hey, no, don't eat that. Don't eat my plort! Don't you ever eat my plort. Ever. Come here, chicken. Oh! Wait, I think I don't know if I got that one or not. Yeah, I know what you meant, FK306. It just sounds funny. I like Emma a lot too. Lana is also. Wait, what? Is her name? No, Athena. Not Lana. I'm thinking of Athena. Athena is like one of your kind of like newer partners in. Gosh, what's it called? Dual Destinies. So, hey! What? No, we're not even. No, we're not. We're not doing this again. I know what you do. I don't think so. I want the strawberries. I'm just trying to get some strawberries and maybe a chicken. Oh, there's chickens over there. Get out of the way, cat. The coins should be called thirsty Kita coins. Okay, can somebody- I'm old. What does thirsty mean? I've seen it. Can you- what the heck? Can you not jump on my face, please? Because I think I know what it means, but how did you guys come back? What the heck? Ugh! I got rid of you. What are you doing? Get out of here. Jeez. Where the heck are these freaking things coming from? Great. Well, I'm jetting out of here. Ah, that's what I thought it meant. That is what I thought it meant, but I thought I would confirm that suspicion. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna use that for what we're gonna call the coins. Get out of the way. Everything is so cute except when everything's trying to kill me. Every day. Wait, was there another chick? Haha. Garrus coins? Probably from Kitoria. Maybe instead of coins, I should just call the currency feels. And then when somebody follows, I can just call them. You just be like, hey, have some feels. Hey, Nausicaa, what's up? I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Lewis Panties is the coin name? That's gonna be our first emote. It's happening. I have money. Finally. I think I'm gonna make another thing. Another corral. And let's do this solar shield thing, and then we can like put the firefly ones in there. Look, I have some small chickens for you to take care of. Have fun with that. Also a rooster. Have fun with that too. And I have one piece of food for you. Well, it looks like that one got it. Should probably get more food. Dude, 15 chickens? I'm not giving you crap. Kita's tears. Maybe Kita's hopes and dreams would probably be a good one. Although there's not many. So. Was there a slime in there? Get out of my box. I probably should have made a garden or something. I don't think I can make anything else now because I think I have to unlock more land before I do that. Garrus coins. My fingers are going numb from this. You're gonna die one day, coins? I mean, you're not wrong. Hmm. I think that's how I expand, isn't it? What is your problem, chicken? You're so loud. Like, what is wrong with you? Come on, give me the things. So I'm kind of waiting until it gets a little darker so I can get some of the firefly ones. Dietrix 54, thank you for the follow. What was this? Oh. I can't afford you. Oh, I forgot that there's an area over here. I could make food over here. Put a garden, maybe? Hmm. It's not that expensive, so I think I'm gonna put one there. Shoot a fruit or veggie into the depositor to begin growing more of that type. Okay. So we'll get something to throw in there. Cat slimes. Where's the fireflies? You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies. There's one. Phosphor slime. Hey, Kawaii Cat KB. Welcome to the stream. It's very chill. We're just hanging out. Trying to find more of the firefly ones, but I don't see any more. Did you really just eat that? I was gonna. Is that a. No, that's just a rock. Katorian currency. You built a garden. Yes, I'm aware that I built a garden. Thank you, game. Excuse me, I'm trying to get some cool slimes. There's some more. I don't want to put too many in there until I can build the bigger walls. What? Dude! They changed. Are these guys weak to the sunlight? The ones that are like the hybrids? Hey, rooster. Coming with me, man. No, don't eat him. He's mine. I think 5's good to start with. The music is lit. Just use my jetpack. Batarangs? I actually suggested that to Captain Quindolin. She said it'd be too annoying to type, though. Oh, okay. Can only grow- Oh! So it's just gonna all be carrots? Okay. Whatever, I'm not gonna argue. Have fun. There are way too many of these cat things. Whoa! No, 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 no. We're not doing that crap. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh no, I need to. All right, now I'm annoyed. I gotta build the thing on top. Okay. I thought I had 5. Where's the other one? Airnet. Okay. So I'm hoping that I can at least keep them in there. This time. Oh, Did the rooster just get, like, enormous? Why is the rooster so big? Oh, they only eat fruit? How about a carrot? How about I don't have fruit? The rooster got pregnant. Heh, you're stuck. They look like they're bleeding. Not a good look. Oh, there you are. I knew there was another one. Get in there. Well, you guys are just gonna have to be stuck in there forever. Sorry. So that's still growing, I guess? Hmm. Yeah, they die. You have to have them- you have to have like a special tank thing for them to be able to survive. What is the pond for? Is that just to kill them? I really like food says, Wednesdays when school starts are gonna be days where homework is skipped for Kita. If I fail school, I blame you. Well, I don't think that'll hold up in court. But you can try. Ah! Okay. Please leave me alone! I just want the money. You can have the chicken. I have a ton of chickens. The pond is for water slimes that only live in ponds. Oh, okay. Cool. Haven't seen any of those yet. Oh, look. Are you see- Every time. They just eat them as soon as I'm about to suck them up. Trista Seer says, do you have any good games you could recommend for 3DS or Wii U? Are you looking for, like, retail games? Like what kind of game are you looking for? Like, stuff on the eShop, RPGs, or, like, what are you looking for? There are so many chickens here. All right, cat thing. Have another chicken. I've given this thing so many chickens, yet there's no key. I wonder what would happen if I put a cat, like a tabby slime, in with the firefly. You could just like go into Subway in your pajamas. I'm pretty sure they've seen that before. RPG on eShop? Ooh. I don't know if I have... I mean, I guess there are, like, retail games on the eShop that you could get. I mean, Fantasy Life is pretty good. No! Come back, not you. Fantasy Life is sort of like... It's sort of like a life sim, but then it has like RPG elements to it, and there's like different classes and stuff, which is pretty great. If you like Harvest Moon or Animal Crossing, you'd probably like that. Get out of the way. Obviously, Pokemon is always a great option. Good but cheap 3DS games? What do you consider cheap? That's the real question here. There, do something with that. There are so many chickens. So many chickens. Hey, Zextro showed up. What's up? Oh, so it's just gonna keep growing more carrots? Okay, well that works out. Oh, the tabby slimes only eat meat. Can I grow chickens? Traffic does suck in general. Always. I'm sorry about your fish, Captain. You're just a fish killer.3DS game suggestions. If you like platformers, I would highly suggest Shantae and the Pirate's Curse, which is on the eShop. It's very good. Obviously you can get the old school Pokemon games now on the eShop, which is pretty sweet. Obviously, any of the Phoenix Wright games, totally worth it. Dual Destinies, you can only get on the eShop, which is lame. Super lame. So many carrots! I need to get fruit for the firefly ones, because I don't have any fruit. Did you lie to me? Is like, did you actually eat your fish? You told me it died, but did you actually eat it? Were you just lying to me? You normally don't use the eShop because you're lazy. Yeah, I wish they had a physical version of it, but they don't, unfortunately. I'm gonna put a fruit in there. Voila! Tree. There's one piece of food. Whoever gets it first gets to eat today. What is going on over here, chickens? You guys need to calm down. Spring grass attracts scuttle bugs that chickens love to eat. With their bellies full, hens will produce eggs twice as fast. Wow. Hmm. So what can I upgrade here? Nutrient soil, a sprinkler. Wait, do I have to water them? Am I supposed to water these? If so, that's lame. Does this look like Story of Seasons to you? No. I shouldn't have to water things. Oh, that's this thing. I guess I'll give you guys, like, spring grass. There you go. Which one wants to be... Which one wants to be given to my cat slime? Are you guys full? Is that your problem? How about one of you? Whoa! That happened. What do you- meat and fruit? Okay. Well, there's your chicken. Go eat it. There's your chicken. Eat the chicken. Eat the chicken! Hey, just because I'm cool, what's up? For plort. Oh my gosh, get back in there. You guys chill out. Or I'm gonna start murdering you one by one. FK36, you knew what you were getting yourself into when you came to the stream. I don't wanna hear it. I don't hear your sass. There will be no sass from any of you. Everyone's color is orange in my version of the chat. It's very strange because it's hard to differentiate who's talking. It's weird because my actual, like, the chat on Twitch isn't like that. But the chat that I am using with my new bot is. It's very strange. Anyway, after this stream is over, you guys should definitely watch. Oh, there's more stuff over here. I forgot about that. You should definitely watch my Telltale Batman series. I'm just saying, it's pretty good. You should watch it. Also, a new episode of Animal Crossing went up, so you should watch that too. While you're at it, you should do those things. Maybe I should get rid of my pink slimes and just... Oh, this is like a... I see. So the prices go up and down, basically. Hmm. I should probably get rid of my pink ones, though, because and then just start kind of like focusing on maybe the tabbies. The problem with them is that they only eat meat. Hmm. Maybe I'll bring more tabbies here. How are there two of you now? I only had one tabby in there. I don't know how this breeding works. Let's do high walls. There we go. Can kind of put more in there now. FK36. I already watched episode one, the wine. Yeah, is that, like, gonna be a meme now? Because John Monroe mentioned that, too. But, like, I was just standing there, and I was like, oh, he'll make a joke about how expensive the wine is if I click this option. And then he was a total asshole. And I was like, what the heck, Bruce? Was not expecting it. It really did feel like when you're playing Mass Effect and the option is just, like, say hello, and then what happens is Shepard just, like, shoots the person in the head, and you're like, well, that escalated. It's not really what I had in mind. Get out of here, pink slime. Okay, I need to... Give me a second. Okay, I increased the number of caps. You guys like your caps? So, hopefully... It won't... Ah! It won't be as much of an issue now. Doodlebob gave Cap'n a hug. Best friends. I tell you. Keep giving me money! Not you, please leave. All the chickens. I must get all the chickens. Rip kawaii cat, too many caps. I'm glad you guys are excited to find the limit. Do you want to know how much the limit is? What is it? It's 60. I feel like that's reasonable. Stop eating all my chickens. I wish you could buy another slot for your inventory. Is that a thing? Oh, it doesn't like the little chicks, I guess. What are you doing, you freak? Get out of here. Oh my gosh, every day this stupid thing shows up. Get out of here. Jeez. How do I... Okay, how do I actually do this, though? It's not... And I lost all my shit. Great. I'm really upset. Oh, well, at least this happened. How do you kill those stupid things? Wow, this thing wants 14 slimes and 11 cat slimes. I feel like we can do that pretty easily. Why don't we get an auto feeder? Let's see, where is it? Is this the auto feeder? Okay. Well, where's the... Oh, I never got the collector. Okay, well... I guess I will do that, even though it's gonna take up, like, all my money. Worth it. Oh, wait, can you only have one? Oh, no. Okay. I think we're good. I was gonna say, that would be really stupid. Nah, we good. So many carrots. Okay, that's the feeder. Can you suck those up, please, so I can get some money? That would be ideal. Please. Are you just not going to? Fine. Fine. Do it myself. What type of 3DS do I have? I have a couple. I have the original 3DS. That's how I capture footage for Animal Crossing and Story of Seasons because it has a capture card in it. I actually have two of those. And I have I have the Animal Crossing 3DS XL, which was like a special edition one of those, and I have the new 3DS in the smaller size, and that one is the special edition Animal Crossing one as well. Well, it has like the face plates. I mean, you can change the face plates. Right now I actually have Charizard face plates on it, but is that it? I don't know. We might have more. There are some that aren't like explicitly mine that we have because we like collecting the different colors and stuff. Zextro, did you ever see the episode Chocolate with Nuts? That one's really good. I loved SpongeBob as a kid. I remember when it first came out. It's pretty awesome. Okay, how many of these do I need? Whoops. Well, we're gonna take these guys back out and go get some of the cat ones. Yeah, look into that one, because that one's actually really funny. And it always makes me laugh. Basically, SpongeBob and Patrick decide that they want to be... they want to make a lot of money and live fancy. So they decide to become chocolate bar salesmen. And they go door to door. And hilarity ensues. I think that one just ran into a rock, which pretty much describes my life. What the crap? Come here, cats. I need to sacrifice a bunch of you to this vending machine. So if you could just come along, that would be great. The future! Yep, that's the one, just because I'm cool. Elliot's life savings. Oh my gosh. Quick reference, SpongeBob? What? Like, can you be more specific? I don't know, that time when Squidward was standing in front of Gravestone about to cry and it just says, "Here lies Squidward's hopes and dreams." Which is pretty accurate of me. Come here, cat. Three tabby slimes. Ugh, I need more. It's not enough. Is this the Krusty Krab? No, this is Patrick. That was also a great episode. Oh, good, cats. Come here. Quickly. No. We don't want you to, like, become any other kind of slime. We need you to stay kitties. Kitties? Kitty slimes? Kitty slimes! Ooh, there's some. Ooh. I think I have enough. Yes. All right. The time they thought they killed the food inspector and tried to hide the body. Oh my gosh. I remember seeing that and being like, this is fucking dark. That was also a really good one. Everything is chrome in the future. Can I be excused for the rest of my life? That one time when Sandy shoved a trumpet up Patrick's ass. That was in the episode Band Geeks, which is also arguably one of the best episodes ever. Or when Squidward's like, talking about Squilliam, and he's like, "It's okay, Squidward. Just imagine him in his underwear." And then it does, and he's like super buff, and he's like, "Oh no, he's hot!" Did you freaking change? Why did it change? Screw you, Mochi. You ass. I'm not okay. I'm just not. Maybe I should get rid of some of these and probably what I should do. My chickens are so freaking loud. Is this the only way to get rid of these big ones? Just like kind of take them and throw them off a cliff? Is there an easier way? Because I want to put my cat ones in there. The time Squidward pretended to be dead. SpongeBob, I have a confession to make. You're bald? No, I'm not bald. The movie where David Hasselhoff saves the Oh my gosh, I almost forgot about that. I actually saw that in theaters. I'm just slowly killing all of them. Hey Arnold was also a very good show. I enjoyed it. School is for chumps. One more. The Flying Dutchman episode's really good too. You guys are dorks. Yes, but they're my dorks. The Texas episode. I liked Rocket Power too. It wasn't my favorite, but I still really liked it. There you go. All right. Pick a chicken. And this chicken. Oh, I don't have enough room. Oh my gosh, look at them! Look at them! They're crazy. I'm Dirty Dan. No, I'm Dirty Dan. I actually never watched Recess. I just, like, never saw it. But a lot of people seem to really like it. Oh, that's their food. Probably shouldn't take that from them. Whoa, what are they? I heard them changing. What? I should probably let's give the chicken fire walls too, to hopefully keep out the any slimes. Maybe the Nova 6 was right. This is becoming a feels stream for childhood. Alright, I'm gonna give these guys an auto feeder. You guys gotta stop that or I'm gonna start murdering you too. Did you not see what I did to the other ones? Chickens. Jeez, they're savage little beasts. I don't know if the chickens are breeding fast enough to sustain them, though. Rugrats. I loved Rugrats. My stepmom always made like comments because she hated it. She was like, that stupid show. And I'm like, it's not stupid. Hi, Apocalyptic Bread. The good Teen Titans. Oh yeah, the one where they thought Mr. Krabs was a robot. That's awesome. That was a great episode. How do you stop sucking at Story of Seasons? Watch my videos! It'll turn anybody into an award-winning Story of Seasons player faux show. Oh my gosh, for a minute I thought they were actually gonna stay that size and I was like, I can't deal with this right now. Ugh. Kinda creepy. Yeah, I'm just not sure if I'm gonna be able to get enough chickens to feed them. We need to find another kind of slime. I think that's what it boils down to. Notes of Obsession? I've never heard of that game. My shameless self-promotion. Because the majority of you aren't here because you've already watched Story of Seasons. Don't lie, you love my self-promotion. Follow me on Twitter and Tumblr and Instagram and Vine and my website and YouTube and Twitch and everything. Oh no, I gotta put more. Gotta put another carrot in there. I don't think this auto feeder is doing a very good job because there's a ton of fruit just like there and they're not eating it, so they're obviously already full. Whoa! Sir? Don't even test me right now. You guys don't either. I'm on to your game. Sassy little things. I really like Food Says, I came here from Stardew because you were the most relatable player at the time. At the time. Now there's more relatable players. Even better than you. Bring in the dancing lobsters. How did I never do that when I was playing Phoenix Wright? How did I never make a Judge Trudy reference? I don't know how that happened. Captain Quinlan says, I found Kida at my birth. You like turned over and found me is what you're saying? So when you say you came from Stardew, did you come from like the videos or the actual streams? Because I think most people probably find me through YouTube and not Twitch. That would be my guess anyway. Oh my gosh, I don't want these pink slimes. Get out of my life, pink slimes. That's cheating. It is cheating, isn't it? You should yell at her. It's absolutely cheating. Maybe I should make the stupid rock cats instead of... I don't know. Are there even any rock things over here? Oh, they're already mutated. What the heck? Ah. I don't like it when they get close to my face. Captain Quinlan says, get wrecked. You stayed because of Stardew? Well, that's good. I'm glad people enjoy Stardew. It seems like not as many people are watching Stardew, like, on YouTube. So... I don't know. Hopefully it's not getting too boring for people, but we are taking a break, so maybe- Hey! That's it, you're getting murdered. I'm not dealing with your garbage. Goodbye. I feel pretty honored to be on some of your top YouTubers lists, considering that Markiplier and Chugga Conroy are on there too. Chickens. All right, guys, you hungry? I would say so. Jeez. Oh man, I was gonna put a carrot in there. I forgot. Gotta go get a carrot. Just because I'm cool says, I just got Stardew Valley on Mac and you're one of my favorite YouTubers. Thank you. It feels nice to be appreciated. I'm really hoping that you guys like Telltale's Batman, because if you do, then I want to play more Telltale games. Because I know that life sims are what really do the best on my channel, but I am a sucker for like visual novels and story-driven games like that. Which is why I really liked Life is Strange and obviously Phoenix Wright, and I would love to do more stuff like that. Just because I love it. I was thinking about doing Walking Dead. Plus, I think that it gives the channel a little bit of a variety so that it's not always like the same type of game. Oh, I should have jetpacked over there. Oh well. Play visual novels, please. I don't even know what Oxenfree is about, though people have recommended it to me. I really want to play 999, to be honest. Oh, there's some of the rock ones. No. Here. And I would like to play Walking Dead, Wolf Among Us. Is this guy ever going to like... Do I have to give him a lot of chickens at once, or does it just count over time? I shouldn't go over here, but you know what? Oh, I probably can't get in there. That's probably the key they were talking about. Play Honey Pop? I think Honey Pop would just piss me off, to be honest. I don't think I would like it. The giant cat slime is the new Snorlax. Just don't play Overwatch? Why is that? I won't, but it's not really my kind of game. Nothing against it. It looks cool and everything. Like, I wouldn't mind watching someone play it, but it's not really my kind of game. Personally. The lore is really cool, though. Yeah, I'm not saying anything against it, I wouldn't have as much fun playing it as probably other people. It's interesting to watch. I've never been super big into like multiplayer games like that, where there's like, first off, you can only play online and there's a ton of people that you're playing with. I don't know. That's just not my thing. Personally. I am very much a couch co-op person. I just prefer that. Because I have so many good memories. Because I had the N64. So my cousin and I would like constantly be playing it. We had a lot of fun playing like Mario Party and... fun stuff like that. What do they eat? Vegetables? Guess I could put more carrots in their feeder. Why aren't you sucking up any more of the thing? You're not doing your job very well, machine. Oh, I can't. Gotta go get money. Animal Crossing Wii U probably isn't going to happen. If I had to guess, it would probably be Animal Crossing on the NX. I think, I mean, it's, I just have a hunch that Nintendo is gonna be doing that as a launch title, possibly, for the NX. So. They are so happy with their fruit. Oh yeah, I really liked playing Halo couch co-op as well. I played that with my dad a lot when I would visit him. All right, so we got a giant cat rock now. Also a baby rock. I'm not sure how that happened, but okay. You'd be so mad because you just got the Wii U. Well, that's just what I am thinking, but maybe they'll make it for both so that people who have a Wii U aren't shafted. I don't know. So we have, like, enough money to where I could open up one of these other areas. So why don't we do that? There's this one. Ranch is very own wild side. Learn more. Let's do that. The Overgrowth is an expansion to the ranch that is covered in moss and tall grasses. The thicket it creates allows for fruits and veggies to grow naturally and attracts the occasional wild chicken, making it an ideal space for a rancher that wants to let their slimes roam more freely. Huh. Okay, so we can do that, or there's one over here. Do you think an HP stream could handle Story of Seasons? A Stardew? Wait, I'm confused. I don't know what you mean. Okay, so this is the grotto, and it says it's an expansion to the ranch set inside a spooky cave that allows a rancher to care for light-sensitive slimes without the need for a solar shield. Oh, an HP laptop handles Sturdy Valley. Should be able to. I can't imagine why it wouldn't. I mean, some people have said that they've had issues with it, even though they have decent computers, so I don't know. You might want to just check the specs on Steam. It should tell you. Have I ever been to Universal? I have. I've been there twice. Actually, Eco, Batman, and I went to Disney and Universal for our honeymoon instead of, like, going, you know, someplace tropical or to the beach. Because I'm 5 and I love roller coasters. So we went there and it was amazing. I would definitely, like, I would not change a thing about that trip. It was awesome. And then we went with his mom actually last year. So, that was also fun. Wow, there's a bunch of chickens in here. This area is pretty large. Kind of surprised. Oh no, we gotta get back. Probably. I feel like I should move my cat slimes over here. So much space. Oh. That was not the way out? Uh-oh. How do I get out? Occasional chicken. I've been getting a ton of chickens. FK306 says, my younger brother told me he was postponing his honeymoon, he's getting married in October, for a year, and he hopes to have enough money to go to New Zealand. My parents actually got offended that he didn't want to go to Mexico for his honeymoon. What the heck? Like, go where you want to go. Don't go somewhere just because it's quote-unquote what people expect or traditional. Like, if you want to go to Hawaii, that's great, but if you don't, that's fine too. Or somewhere like that. Like, do whatever you and your partner wants, you know, wants to do. Have some more chickens! Probably feed you guys too. Oh no, that one needs vegetables. Uh-oh. I don't have any vegetables right now. Why are you not collecting the... Why did it stop collecting? Alright, I gotta go put this in the food thing. Well, that didn't work. There we go. Great. 8 cat slimes and... Oh, I actually have that. I might actually, do that. Alright, so we need 8. Come here, cat slimes. Sacrificing you for the greater good. Wow, that's all my cat slimes, actually. Hey, stop bouncing me around. And get off the roof. All right, where am I? There's 1, 2. No, I don't want Hen-Hen, I want the other one. One more. Come here. There we go. Sir? Sir, you need to get back in the pen. Thank you. Is everybody in the pen? Okay. Alright, let's sacrifice these to the vending machine. Cool. Oh, I gotta get those. I don't know what they are. Pogo fruit and heartbeat. Probably want to grow those, actually. So maybe we'll go in here and make another farm area. Hey, chicken. Garden, whatever. Grow that, and we'll grow this. There. Alright. Hello, chicken. Would you like to come to my chicken farm? FK306, that's really ridiculous. And precisely the reason that we did not have a wedding. Because it's just a headache. It really is. Meat and veggie, Well. In there, please. I don't understand why the food is like all over the place. You know what? I'm building a storage thing. It's kind of amazing it took me this long. Anyway. Can you only keep one thing in here? Really? Lame. Super lame. Please. Hey! Get your stupid blue butt. Fine. You're gonna be killed. There's no other option. Goodbye. Oh, you can upgrade them? Okay. Ah, additional storage. That costs money that I don't have right now. This farm has just become a madhouse. It's pretty much what happened. Yes, the trip to get our marriage license was very strange. Vegetables! Does this one have a feeder? I don't think I ever got them a feeder. Have some carrots and shut up. Jeez. Awful. Thank you guys for letting me know that you can upgrade the silo. I was gonna say, that's not a lot of storage. I'm trying to figure out where to get other types of... Wait, what's over here? I guess that means it's under construction because this is early access. Will I ever play Surgeon Simulator? Possibly. I have it. I'm sure it would be amusing. Crap, I turned myself around. Man. I've been trying to get the slime key from that giant cat slime, and it has not been working. Steven Universe hit you in the feels, oh no. You can get one from the pink Gordo? What is that? I do not know what that is. Or where that thing is. It's a big pink slime? What? Thanks for the host, Zextro. You just wanted to see Garrus dance. We all know the truth. Get out of the way, I'm trying to get the chicken. Thank you for the host, Captain Quindolin. Everybody just likes watching Garrus dance. That's what it is. I don't see a pink slime. Like a giant one. Wait, that one? All the way over there? How do I get over there? Get out of the way, losers. Will I get to jump down there? Should I do this? I'm doing it. Okay, no fall damage. I've learned the hard way. Hey. What is it? Do you just want food? Why can't you feed them chicks? That's lame. Pink Gordo. I don't think there's anything else here to feed him. No! Man. When you almost fall off the cliff. Oh, okay. I'll forget how to get to him. Please don't do that. Or 40 pieces of food. Holy crap. Okay, so the tabby one, you gotta feed 50 chickens. That's a lot of chickens. And the pink one is 50 of anything. That's a lot. Have I ever played Factorio? I have not. That's a lot. Put some chicks in here. Vitamizer, the very latest in advanced poultry tech. This thing really isn't doing a very good job at collecting my plorts. Please, no, don't do that. That. I want these. Okay, I think that's everything. Stop talking about food, I'm getting hungry! Alright, so we're not completely poor anymore. Which is good. Have some more food. Hey! Get back in there. Back in there! Stupid thing. All right. What time is it? Whoa, I actually went like way longer than I was anticipating. All right. Well, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm assuming this auto-saves. It should, shouldn't it? It should autosave. There's like no save and quit. There we go. Let's just make sure. Okay, good. Alright, well, I've been streaming for a while and I'm hungry, and seems like a lot of you are hungry too. So thank you guys for coming to the stream and hanging out. I'm glad that you guys did so, kept me company. So this seems like a pretty good game for Wednesday night chill stream. I assume you guys like it, you seem to. So I think we'll be playing this for a little while. And then once the Stardew Valley update comes out, then we'll switch back to that for a little while. But Wednesday night is always gonna be something kind of like relaxing. No FPS or anything that would be stressful of any kind, so. But thank you guys so much for coming over and hanging out, and this video will be posted on Monday, as usual, like I would do with the Stardew Valley videos. Wednesday stream is almost always posted on Monday of the next week, so you can look for it there. Definitely check out my latest videos, Telltale Batman Episode 1 and Animal Crossing Episode 14, I think it is, just went up. And then Popolo Croce is going up tomorrow, getting very close to the final boss for that. And obviously we're doing the Story of Seasons wedding on Saturday, so lots of fun stuff coming up. But thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. And I will see you next Wednesday.